One unique feature that has come into play post-COVID is that the contactless journey of a passenger across the country in all airports. We are right now at the Kempe Gowda International Airport. We're going to explain you the entire process of a passenger, especially going through the thermal screening. And this is exactly the place where we understand where the passengers will be standing in an orderly fashion. And one passenger will be allowed to step into that particular box. After which, this is the place where we understand the thermal screening is done. Now we see the next step is that they will understand if a passenger has high temperature. Now remember, they won't be allowed to board the flight. Now if they are fit to fly, we understand they will be next been allowed to go through that particular counter. Now there are clearly at this departure, there are four different counters. There are CISF also deployed in these four different counters. There is a glass shield. This is just to particularly emphasize on a minimum touch and exposure between passengers and personnel. Now this is exactly where we understand this is the third step. What we see once after a passenger in fact furnishes her documents or even the boarding pass, remember the credentials will be checked through this particular glass shield where we see there is a CISF also posted. He's wearing his mask. There is clearly protocols that is being followed. Now once after this is accepted by the CISF personnel, the passenger will be allowed to enter through this pre-terminal entry. Now after this, the next step we see, the fourth step is especially the passenger will have to show his or her boarding pass, get it scanned and get also a passenger, the baggage tag. Now the passenger will have to tag that particular, in fact, whatever the tag that comes through that particular machine, after which we see they will be entering through the pre-embarkation kiosk. Now this is the kiosk where we understand there will also be once again security check done. They will have to place their, especially the whatever the belongings in the tray, which is UV light. Remember, it is completely lit with UV. The next process we see, which is the fourth process, the which is the especially the frisking. After the frisking, the final stage we understand is that they will be handed over certain kits, including sanitizer, face shields, and mask as well. After which the boarding pass is screened, and the last and the final step we understand the passenger is good to board the flight. Now this is the kind of protocol which is right now being followed by the Kempe Gowda International Airport. Remember, this is going to be a complete contactless journey where all the passengers are going to experience. With video journalist Pradeep, this is Sridhar reporting for Where Now in Bengaluru.